Hi there. Welcome to FourCornersTV.com. I'm your host, Laura Schweizer, and this is the local roundup. Spring has sprung, and those wanting to get out on the trails, it's go time. Trails closed over the winter due to wildlife are now opening. Tomorrow, you can ride or hike all Animas Mountain and Twin Buttes trails. Now, we all know spring brings windy conditions, and with that, red flag warnings. Be alert, with these conditions, no open fires. But if you're burning grass or marijuana, it could be medicinally legal if you've been diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder. PTSD might be the first mental health disorder Colorado doctors can recommend pot for. And the pot industry is also getting a backing by banks. Two Colorado congressmen held a meeting with marijuana business owners and a Federal Reserve Bank official to discuss banking issues. Though the application for credit union service is still on hold, the meeting is a step in the right direction. Another door of opportunity is opening in Cortez. 74 guest rooms, in fact. The Hampton Inn in Cortez will be opening in May, and they're looking for 20 new employees with varying job titles. However, if you're headed to this historic dwelling, it won't be open. Cliff Palace is closed after years of taking a beating. Cracks have formed due to foot traffic, gravity, and the location. It'll open up before Memorial Day, but then archaeologists head back to work on it after Labor Day. In the neighborhood today, it takes a trip back in time. Farmington has many deep, dark secrets and a historic past. Watch the full story right here on FourCornersTV.com. Buckle up for this. Our newest series, Driven, debuts today. Robert Swan loves speed, and his car delivers. It has more bells and whistles than your average rocket and goes about as fast. The price tag? You can't afford it. Don't miss Driven today at 2 p.m. only here. Thanks for watching the local roundup right here on FourCornersTV.com. I'm Laura Schweizer. We'll see you tomorrow.